Christians don't understand the secret of wealth. Jesus Christ have done, paid all the price for us. Why must we be poor? It's because we close our mouths. Instead of telling money to serve us, we are serving money.